Yes, then we take off this power cable. We just use this one to power on.
You see?
Yes, you can see. You need to confirm this power cable is work or not in your laptop.